No. You want to play the show? Are you going to play the Home Run Derbies with us?
Yeah.
All right, cool. I'll wait for you to come on. We got Matthew Bear over here. Don't remove you. I didn't remove you. I removed one person who hasn't been on my live in like months. So. Matt Bear, the biggest Flyers fan out there.
Yeah, even though I'm wearing an Islander sweatshirt now. Yeah.
Thick. It actually says Philadelphia Flyers on it. You guys just can't read.
Exactly.
All right, so we got three people besides me in the Home Run Derby. Yo, this Flyers fan, join my Home Run Derby. We're doing Home Run Derbies.
Just turn it on.
We're on Citizens Bank Park right now. Can I play? Yeah. Come join. We're doing Home Run Derby. I got the lobby set up. There's three people in. I wish the show was free on PS Plus. Well, imagine being Bryce. No. I bought mine. I'm Bryce. Hopefully I win. Oh, yeah, you're using Harper. Yeah, I'm using Andrew Knapp, so this will be interesting.
All right, I'm joining in now.
Bro, what's his name currently? It's Citizens Bank Park. All right, somebody mute this fucking loser. I'll mute him.
Who is it?
I don't know. He's just fucking spamming everything.
Jackass.
What's the damn state? I've said it three times. We're using Citizens Bank Park.
I'm gonna use what I used to win yesterday.
You beat me for the first time in 20 years. Alexa, skip. Alexa, skip. Bitch. All right, we got six people in the derby. You might need to refriend me. All right. Yeah, just send me the request. I'll do it after this because we got a lot of people in this. You're going to a Wizards game Friday. I can't afford to go to Sixers game right now. You're about to join? All right. Anybody wants to join my Home Run Derby? Yeah, I just got a friend request. I'll accept that after because I can't accept that when I'm in the lobby. So.
Wait, what the hell? I'll accept that after.
What's there in Judge?
Okay, good.
Only one person here is Aaron Judge. No, two. Ryan Sporting. Galaxy Toxic. Oh, good. We got a bunch of Xbox players in here, so I should be able to beat all y'all.
Okay.
Alright. Matthew B. is using Mike Trout. Of course he is, because he's bandwagon. Imagine not using...
One twice.
Imagine not using Andrew Knapp. Like, come on. Can I be in? Yes, sir. Just make sure you add me on Xbox or PlayStation, Kata Hot 4480. I'm on Xbox, so if you want to send me a friend request, you can. But if not, you send friend requests through MLB The Show. Let's see. Did I get any more followers? Yeah.
I should recommend you the show to watch. It's funny as hell.
I don't have time to watch shows anymore.
It's on YouTube.
Yeah. Except mine. I can't accept it right now because I can't go to the main menu without getting out of this. And then everybody else is going to have to disband. So I'll do that after this Home Run Derby I'm in. Anybody else want to join? I want a Home Run Derby with Vince Velasquez. How did you choose Vince Velasquez? Okay, I got another friend request. I'll accept the PlayStation friend request after because I can't do it without leaving me the John. All right, what do you think, Matt? Should I start it up?
Yeah, go right ahead.
All right, we're starting up. So I've obviously got the most power in this derby with 41. The next closest is Bobby Dalbec with 79. All right, yeah, we're doing another one after this, guys. So don't worry, we're gonna be doing more Home Run Derbies.
Anyway, the show I was recommending, all the episodes are like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
It's on YouTube.
Come on, throw the fucking pitch.
I'm still in the thing waiting. How come two people have freaking Aaron Judge? He's not good.
Okay, Mr. fucking Francisco Lindor. Yeah, what are you going to say about that, huh? All right, throw the pitch.
The pitch?
All right, there we go. There's just another 35 seconds off the thing. Andrew Knapp, deep right field. Oh, 429 for Andrew Knapp. Let's go. I have the longest home run in the Derby with Andrew Knapp. Who's Matt Bear? The fucking loser on the live next to me. What's my gamer tag? Kata Hot 4480. Come on, let's go. Bang. Andrew Knapp, upper deck. No, 372. I'm not in last place, though. As long as I don't wind up in last place, I'm happy. Off the top of the wall. I'm in last place.
That's home run. Down the right field line. Is it gone? No, it's foul.
377.
That one's a home run. If it gets out.
Oh, let's go. 392. Oh, get up. Get fair. Get out.
Damn it.
No. He's just got so little power. Like, nothing gets out. If this was Harper, I'd have, like, 12 home runs already. Yo, what's up, Anthony?
Surprised I have so little with Mike Trout.
It's all right. Andrew Knapp is going to carry us to this home run derby victory. There's another bomb with Andrew Knapp. Right field gone. What's up, Beast Mode?
Not getting out. Nope.
422. My biggest problem is I'm not going to be able to hit two over 450 or two over 440.
That one's out. If it gets, yeah, it's a home run.
Let's go threes. I'm in third place right now with Andrew Knapp.
Deep in the air, and they don't even.
You sent me a friend request. All right, yeah. I'll accept it after this derby. 419 upper deck. Let's go, Andrew Knapp, baby. Another bomb, 429 again. I'm in second place with 9 home runs.
I just swung and missed.
How do you swing and miss?
I don't know.
417. Stay fair. I think I pulled it.
Come on, get out.
Fair, 403. I sent you. Yeah, I'll accept all the friend requests after this home run derby.
Come on, how are people beating us with Aaron Judge? He's not good.
They're beating you with Aaron Judge. I'm in first place with Andrew Knapp.
I'm trying to fight my way back. 424.
I got 343 on that one. Just got out. Get up. Get up. Get up. Off the wall. Damn it.
Damn it. Look, they feel like they go out when he hit them.
I know. But, what's good? Y'all accept all the friend requests later. My username is KataHot4480. Opposite field for Andrew Knapp? Nah, it's not getting out. No. Damn. Damn, Aaron Judge has got a lot. Okay.
You hear my dad told me just before that the Yankees are listening to offers for Aaron Judge.
Chef's Eagles fan? He's back? Go Doggers.
My dad just told me that they're listening to offers for Aaron Judge.
Really?
Yeah.
I wonder if he could play left field. Phillies can't afford to pay him. That's the biggest thing.
Yeah. I mean, the Mets have all that money now with the new owner.
Oh, so apparently Aaron Judge gets all this extra time. So,
yeah. I guess he's open.
Yeah, and he's just going to wind up winning the Derby now.
But he's out of the
30 seconds.
You can tell I hate the Yankees the most.
Yeah, he wound up with 4 extra home runs out of that.
Yeah.
The Eagles should stay where they're at. Don't trade up or trade back. Maybe trade back.
I hope the Giants draft Devontae Smith.
Yeah, somehow Aaron Judge got an extra minute. So, we haven't won yet. There's a next round. That's popped up. I don't think it's out.
What? EA Sports revives the PGA Tour Series.
Come on, Andrew Knapp. He just doesn't have the power, man. He just doesn't have it. That one might get out, though. There you go. 396.
The only problem is it's not going to be called Tiger Woods PGA Tour anymore.
Yeah. RIP.
Yeah.
I just need to get to this final round. That's my biggest thing. I need to get to this final round. Andrew Knapp, 414.
My question
is, let's go, Andrew. Oh, I thought that was getting out.
My question is, how are you going to make an ultimate team for golf?
I don't know. I have the 2K21 golf right now.
Yeah. I got to
go. I'll let you know when the next round is because we're still in the same one. Let's go, 429. Yeah, opposite field with Andrew Knapp is not going to work. Wow, Judge just hit one upper deck. Come on, get out, get out, get out. No. Ball's out the right field and it will not get out. No. Ball is smacked out the right field and this one will get out. There we go. I'm up against a bunch of dudes with a bunch of power and I'm over here with Andrew Knapp. Can we play at Rogers Center? Rogers Center is the worst stadium in all of sports. Stop it.
I went there once, actually.
It's terrible. The cookie cutter.
Stadium compared to like Yankee Stadium or the new one in Texas.
It's so boring. It's ugly.
Really good there in Toronto, them.
The stadium hasn't been played in 2 years.
Yeah. I hope they're able to play in it like toward the end of the season.
Probably not. Alexa, skip. What the fuck this is?
If I want to listen to music, I have my computer right here.
Oh man, the guy behind me hit too many home runs. He's gonna beat me up. Yeah. He's got more time than me, too. What's up, Ravens Flock?
Okay, that's big news.
Oh. Come
on. That's big news. And NBC is pulling out of the running for to renew their NHL contract.
Really?
Yeah. I hope Fox picks it up. Cool.
I swear to God, if I hear Joe Buck calling hockey games.
Can you imagine that?
He shoots and he scores.
Which old hockey player do you think he would do the game?
He'd be terrible.
Like for like baseball, he has John Smoltz, and for like football, he has Eggman.
TNT would be getting it. I don't like TNT's broadcast at all, honestly.
Wait, really?
No, it's terrible. Especially the basketball is terrible.
Imagine watching hockey on fucking TBS.
Oh God.
Yeah.
It's going to be weird on ESPN again, too.
Baseball, honestly.
No, I think I'm going to be kicked out. Don't hit another one. No, we hit it. Wait, no, I got more home runs. Okay, we're going to the final round. We're going to the final round.
Tied 27 all, but it doesn't matter after that.
Bobby. So it's the people with the least amount of power in the final.
Oh, that's why I had my controller on my keyboard.
Bobby Dalbec's got some power. Jeez.
Baby.
The other part that's interesting.
Yeah, can you imagine Joe Buck doing the fucking Stanley Cup final? That'd be interesting. Yeah.
He shoots and he scores. The Flyers have won the Stanley Cup. And it would be that boring, too.
The only time he really has energy is during football, though.
Yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah.
Now, if it ends up on...
I thought he was terrible in that Super Bowl with the Eagles.
I find it funny that if it ends up on TNT, have AEW cross-promotion, and...
Tied for all in the Home Run Derby, and Dalbec just hitting off the bomb, and I popped mine up.
That'd be interesting. But when they put it on ESPN next season, that's going to be cool.
Yeah.
Hopefully ESPN doesn't try to make fucking Stephen A. talk about hockey, man.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I hope they make that asshole that said, hockey's not a major sport. I hope they make him talk about hockey. He's going to try to find a way to say Crosby's the best player in hockey, though.
Matt, have you been to an MLS game yet?
No, not yet.
You have to go to one.
Yeah.
It's such a different experience than anything you've ever been to. It's almost like, did your high school have like student sections for football games?
Yeah.
With like student section leaders? It's like that, but for soccer. It's insane.
I only went to like one football game through high school. It was in like my sophomore year.
I'm getting crushed here in the second round. Or in the final round. At least I made it to the final, though. There's bums like Matt Baer who didn't even get out of the first round.
Yeah. With Mike Trout, nonetheless.
With Mike Trout. And I'm using Andrew Knapp. My problem is I can't hit a ball over 438 feet.
My parents aren't home
right now. Is Dalbec a righty or lefty? He's hitting a lot of opposite field bombs if he's a lefty. I'm not playing anybody in the show. I'm playing Home Run Derbies.
Yeah.
I don't play people besides Matt Baer.
Yeah. That would be cool. We could stream that one day. Us playing Mets Phillies in the show.
There we go, Andrew Knapp. We're catching up. We're only down by one. Did he hit that fair?
Speaking of Phil, I've always liked how all the stadiums are, except for the Union, are in the same spot.
Yeah, Union isn't too far away either. Union's like a 15-minute drive.
Yeah, like I like that. Like Citizens Bank is here. Wells Fargo Center is here.
I like how the Union's got its own stadium.
Yeah. They don't play in the Link like the Eagles.
Yeah, a lot of teams just play in the Link.
Yeah.
We're just playing the Link. You guys need to stream Phillies Mets? No.
That'd be cool.
Get out. Right field. Oh, no! I missed it by an inch. It went off the top of that fencing. That's it. I'm done. He hit one down the left field line. Was that fair?
Yeah. You guys tied. I
don't know. Is it fair?
Okay, now you guys play and see who.
No.
And well,
I pulled it. I pulled mine. He won. Oh, off the top of the fence. Damn it.
Yeah.
If I would have had like three more power, I would have won that derby. All right, let's see. What friend request do I have? Three. Accept. All right. So what you guys want to do, right? Go over to Home Run Derby. Go play online. Choose your player. Let's see, who am I going to choose this time? I'm going to choose a bum again. Okay, I'm going to use somebody with 14 power. And then choose your stadium. And then choose play with friends. And I create a lobby. And you can join there. We're going to use Sam Haggerty. He's got 14 power.
I'm going to try to do what you do. I'm going to try to use some power.
We're not going to Arizona. Whoever picks Arizona, back out.
Whoever picks Arizona, just fuck you, okay?
We're not playing in Arizona. I will not start this home run derby if we're playing in Arizona.
Yeah, look who I picked. Luis Guillorme.
The worst okay, player. I'll take Dodger Stadium. That's better than fucking Chase Stadium. Don't anything but Chase Field. Just fuck Chase Field. All right, we've almost filled this one up. You're gonna join one sec. It's already full, so we're starting. All right, I'm gonna see if I can hit one home run. So we have Sam Haggerty.
I'm gonna throw
it. 14 power. I don't like his stance already either. Accept yours. Okay, I'll do it after this. Yeah, you were Aaron Judge last time you lost, so I don't think having a guy with a lot of power is going to help you that much.
I know I'm going to lose. I'm fucking Luis Guillorme.
We hit one. 376 just got out.
I say like me and you, we just pick like basic players. And see how we do
fair
with them.
Fair or foul. I have to like completely pull it down the line to have a chance.
Holy shit.
You're not Lord T-Rex. That's not a thing. You're just Lord Moo's minion.
Come on, get out.
Get out. Oh, one hops the wall. This is going to be a struggle. It's just like a long pop-ups that maybe get out. Oh, one hops the wall again.
Wow.
What's good, Kyle? What's up?
Hey, Kyle's here.
I'm using a guy with 14 power. This is not going well for me at all.
You want me? He's got 30 power. I don't understand why
you're on the... Now think about that. You have 13 power and I have half of it. What's up, Lord Moo?
Yeah.
What's up, Matthias?
I have Luis Guillorme. He's probably the worst player on the Mets.
No, it's Francisco Lindor. Francisco Lindor is terrible. Get out. Right field. Get out. Let's go. 393.
Time will tell if he's good on the Mets. Lindor.
Oh, Lindor's terrible. Lindor's the most overrated player in baseball.
Lindor
has no shot at Bryce Harper. Bryce Harper's the MVP of the league right now.
Yeah. Without a doubt, the best player on the Mets is DeGrom.
Oh, DeGrom's the best player in the league.
Yeah. Best position player is Pete Alonso for the Mets.
How's Nimmo hitting still?
He's doing well.
Nimmo is batting like 400.
I like how when he walks and gets hit by a pitch, he runs to first base, like full speed.
Oh, 362. I hit the one that scraped the wall.
Do you like John Tavares? No. He's a bum.
A pitcher will never win MVP again, so... I don't think that he'll win it, and especially because his team's not winning that much. So, if his team was winning more games, maybe, but that's not his fault at all. But that's just how it is. The biggest problem with DeGrom is he pitches one time every 5 days. That's just how baseball is.
Sometimes we have a good game, other games we suck. Like yesterday and Friday and yesterday were good games, but Saturday, oh my god, they sucked. They sucked hard.
I didn't say the Phillies were winning games. I just said Jacob DeGrom isn't the MVP because their team isn't winning games right now. Bro, I swear, it's always the people with, like, the username who don't have, like, a username. It's, like, user and then a bunch of numbers. They're the ones who are always hating.
Yeah, I know. Think of a fucking name.
So, we wound up with 4 home runs. We still doubled Matt Bear's output. We were just one away from just not enough power. All right, let's go with, we're going to do another home run derby.
Hey, I finally hit another one.
Let's see who we're going to pick this time. We might actually pick a good hitter this time. All right, remember, pick any stadium but Chase Field.
Yeah. I picked what's his name before? Target Field.
I'm doing random. Angel Stadium popped up for me.
I don't do YouTube to be monetized. Tell me some of my videos are unable to be monetized because of copyright claims.
I'm sure they are. Do you have music? Do you have the accept my brother? I accepted it before. I guess it's not working for you because I accepted all the requests. You can't do different stadiums online, unfortunately.
Yeah, you can't do like old school derbies. I would pick Shea Stadium, probably.
So yeah, we got the home run derby lobby set up right now. If you guys want to join,
I picked a Globe Life Field.
You picked one of the worst players in the game. Got it.
Lindor.
We got one position available. Bro, the Mets stadium's terrible. Like, it's ugly. It's got all these ugly dimensions. Yeah, it's got weird. Something called... It's got a part of the stadium named after a rival player. Like, imagine that.
I've always wondered, what is that? Is it Tom Seaver?
Utley's Corner.
Yeah. I hate that. No, when he was playing, I hated Chase Utley as a Met fan.
I'm sure you did, because that was literally his corner. He had a home run in there, like, every other game.
No, the thing that made me really hate him, he wasn't even on the Phillies at this point. When he took out, what's his name, during the division
series. Oh, I love that. Great American Ballpark. I like Great American Ballpark. We got one more spot available for this home run derby. Can you join? Yep.
Actually having the real home run derby this year.
Okay, and it's full, and we're starting it. So I'm using Jeff Bagwell this time. I'm going to see how this goes.
Someone's asking me.
I used a combined, 54 power last time, so I'm going to double it and go 106. Oh, Jeff Bagwell's got this stance.
Yeah. The Jets and the Leafs, it's not really that big. The Oilers and Leafs is a bigger rivalry.
Plant City? No, that's a terrible home run derby stadium.
Yeah. City Field is fun to go catch a game at, though.
Yeah, if you want to get mugged.
I mean, tickets are pretty cheap for the game, too.
Yeah, because you get mugged outside the stadium. There we go. There's a bomb out to the left. 491. How many times am I playing?
Off the foul pole. Bored.
I hit that opposite field. Hitting stuff opposite the field never works well for me. Got out, though.
The home run derby in this place is going to be fun. Because the altitude.
Yeah. It's going to be interesting to see. I'd love to see Bryce Harper in it. See the home run. Did you see the home runs he hit this weekend?
No, I got to check that out.
He hit a ball that was down and away. Or it was down barely. It almost hit the dirt. And he hit it like through the stairwell in right center field. Yeah, like, see where that 2007 champs thing is in this stadium? He hit it right through there, that stairwell there.
Alonso hit a home run outside of Wrigley Field last week when they were playing the Cubs.
Yeah, Real Muto did that 2 years ago. That happens a lot, actually.
I'm waiting for Alonso to hit a splash hit in what's his name? San Francisco.
Harper did that. Yeah, Harper did that. That's an opposite field one. That's going to be tough for Alonso to do. You don't really see opposite field splash hits there.
At 6 home runs, I'm still in last place.
Because we're in Coors.
Yeah. This place is home run heaven.
I'm not even in first place. .500. I just hit one 500. Oh, is that going to get out? Maybe.
That one's foul.
440. What's my username? Kata Hot 4480. I'm a motherfucking star boy. If I joined Game Pass and got the show and canceled, I don't know. I bought the game, so I don't know how that works. .502.
.459. .454. That's a foul ball.
What's up, Nate? We're playing home run derbies right now. .472. Wow, that ball's bombed. That might be my record. We'll see. That was only .497? That ball was up high. They would have hit it out, though. We are able to hit it out. .462.
Penguins are Capitals winning East Division. I'm going to say the Caps hold on to win. Especially if they keep beating us.
Nah, Al Parcero's got to be the quarterback there. Al Parcero played quarterback before. Matt doesn't deserve to be quarterback.
I would be tight end, probably.
Yeah, Matt's probably tight end. Philly sports guy would be like a center or guard.
Yeah.
How do you join? Right now it's full, but I'll let you know once this round is over. You can only have 8 people in. .489.
.467.
God, are you hiring? I need a job. I can go get you some beer.
Yeah.
I don't make enough money to hire anybody. I wound up with the most home runs for the first round.
Of course.
Top four.
Freaking replay screws me in the end. Hey, the shorts is back.
The shorts is back?
Yeah. Yeah, for some people, COVID is no joke.
Yeah, go get me beer for free. Slavery. I'll be like EDP, child slaves. Oh, I thought that ball was getting out. The way the fans reacted, I thought it was getting out. .500 again. Opposite, get out. Off the second deck, opposite field. Insane. Philly's getting swept? What do you mean Phillies are getting swept? When? Did the Phillies win a game or they lose? Wait,
I have a video. No,
they won a game.
There's something I didn't know.
Eagles are so bad. Yeah. And?
Yeah.
You guys act like this is supposed to get under my skin. Like, I know we're bad.
Exactly. That's like someone telling me the Mets suck.
Mets suck. I'm going to tell you that anyway.
I know the Mets suck. I've been a Met fan since 06.
I don't love Matt. It's okay. Charles, you know I love you more than Matt. I don't love Matt. Part West African. No.
Nobody. Liberals when the guy with the Burger King crown gets on the plane.
No.
Sales have not skyrocketed since that video.
I'm sure there's people that blame Burger King for that whole situation.
I like Burger King just because it's good. Phillies are playing the Cardinals. The Mets are playing the Red Sox starting tomorrow night.
I hope they get smacked.
They probably are, knowing that usually the Mets
I want to see Benintendi hit some long home runs. Wait, he's not on there anymore, is he? I want to see a Verdugo hit some long home runs.
Yeah. What's his name? Benintendi's gone, Bradley Jr.'s gone, and I think obviously Betts is gone.
Yeah.
We had a debate, like, why did Betts go to the Dodgers? My dad said to win a ring, but he already won a ring in Boston.
Alexa, skip. This bitch be killing the vibe half the time, I swear to God.
Yeah.
There we go, Bagwell. See you, Nate. If you want to do on the Home Run Derby, you can.
I put on a urinating tree video while I wait.
What tree are you urinating on? I power swing was no. Yeah, it depends on me. Honestly, power swing and regular swing, it doesn't really matter for Home Run Derby.
You know urinating tree, right? He makes the videos on sports.
Yeah. Yeah, he pisses on trees, yeah.
He pissed on the fucking Mets and the Islanders.
I don't blame him, I would too.
On all my favorite teams. And no, he did the Phillies too, I think, right?
I don't know, I don't remember.
Phillies and he did the Eagles, I think. Hold on, let me look to see what teams he did videos on.
Get out, opposite field. Let's go. Off the top of the fence and out.
He did a video on the Houston Oilers. Predators, Dolphins, Rockies. He usually does like congratulations videos when some team gets eliminated from the playoffs.
Surprised he hasn't done that for the Eagles yet. Or the Flyers yet. The Flyers been officially eliminated yet? I don't think so, but it should be.
Surprised the Islanders haven't been eliminated yet, the way they've been playing lately. Don't forget that this team was in first place at one point during the season.
So was the Flyers.
Yeah, everybody I think has been in first place.
The first week of the season, the Flyers looked like they were one of the best teams in the league.
Yeah.
I'm in the final round yet again because, you know, that's just what Kata does.
Oh, yeah. I love this one when he was watching the Browns and the Steelers were getting their friggin' asses kicked.
Oh, my live that night was so popping.
Yeah. I was watching. I was like, oh, my God, they're actually going to lose to the Browns in a playoff game.
My NFL, if you probably weren't here for the NFL commentation, but when I was commentating on the football games, that was like prime Kata back then.
Yeah.
Like my views that when that was happening were so high. There was weekends I'd get like 3 million views. Damn, I'm losing. You mess up like one home run against this dude, and he's just taking advantage. This same guy, a can of green beans. He got me the last time too.
I honestly think that he should make a video on We Hoopin'.
We Poopin' doesn't deserve any more clout.
Poopin', more like We Waitin'. He still hasn't gone on Sneaky G-Man's show.
So he knows he's going to get exposed for being a piece of shit.
Yeah. He did a video on the Raiders. Twice.
Oh, Raiders.
Is it weird when he does a Legacy of Failure video, that team wins this championship like a year later?
I don't know.
It happened with the Nats. It happened with the Capitals. It happened with the Blues.
My home run derby isn't working great. Well, maybe it's just because you're dog water. I love when there's a ball that you think, like, isn't going to get out and it winds up going, like, 460.
Yeah.
462. Oh, we took the lead.
Congrats, Rangers.
Got jammed. That's not getting out. I want to start making TikToks. Any advice? Fuck, I don't know. I don't know how I became big, so... Fuck.
The New York Islanders
have been the NHL. Be Matt Bear. That's how.
Oh, yeah, and he always makes videos. Whenever he makes a video about a team, a couple seasons later, they're good. Like the Browns, Islanders.
Where's Tizzle? I don't know, but he's going to be at the draft party on Thursday. Can I join Herman Derby? Sure, if we do another one. I think I'm going to do another one. No, why he kept swing? The fuck?
Didn't they trade away like a top pick, the Eagles?
They traded down a couple spots and got a first-round pick next year, too. You really think I'm going to believe that, Charlie? Come on. My streamer on YouTube? No, not right now. You stream for the draft? Yes. I will be live on YouTube for the draft.
Garth Snow was the worst GM in the NHL.
No, Chuck Fletcher is.
Yeah. No, imagine signing Rick DiPietro, 15-year contract.
Imagine having a team worthy of winning a championship, having one player retire, and then not doing anything to replace him.
Yeah.
How do I join? You can't join right now. I'm still in it.
The dude never played a full season after he signed that contract.
I lost by one home run again. Gleyber Torres beat me. What's on Sixers losing streak? Who fucking cares? Like, they're... It's all about the playoffs now.
It's been to the better part of 15 years by how many...
Right, Chara was on the Islanders. I forgot about that.
Let's see, who do I want to pick this time?
Alright, I'm going to play one more and then I'm going to go.
Alright. Oh, let's use it. This guy's got 117 battle.
That was the worst.
Tropicana. I want to see what Tropicana is like. Alright, whoever used Chase Field, get out. We're not using Chase Field.
That was the worst move in Islanders history, signing Andrew Ladd.
I'm going to try to use Jimmy Fox and see what happens. He's got 117 power. Yeah, I'm playing. We're doing home run derbies on the show. Carlos Santana. What's up, Notre Dame hoodies? How do you join? Go to Home Run Derby online and then choose me. All right, we got two more spots open. One more spot open. So join the Home Run Derby. You have PS5. I have PS5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X, and a PS4. All of them.
I have the Xbox One, and full. Right next to it, I have the old, under it, I have the old school Xbox from like 01.
Somebody told me I wasted my money because I have all four of them. I'm like, not really. But all right. It just sounded like jealousy to me, honestly.
I have a PS3 that doesn't work. Well, it works.
I had a PS3, and then I forget what happened to it, but I don't have it anymore.
Yeah, I've had
it probably broke.
I've had four different PS3s, and they all died on me.
Well, yeah, the PS3 was not as durable as the Xbox 360.
I have one that's still working, but the disk drive doesn't work.
Now, my PS4, though, my PS4 has been great. Like, it's 5 years old, and it's really loud, but, like, besides that, it doesn't have any problems. Let's get out, get out, get out. Home run. Yes, sir. This is such a weird swing. He, like, brings his bat back and then swings like that.
Something tells me this was a good idea. Picking Juan Soto.
Is he killing it?
I have four home runs already.
I have six.
That's a long foul ball.
There's no more spots available to join. They only give you 8 spots. Stay up. Oh, banked off the wall.
Go, 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 go. Yes.
But if you don't have me added yet, add me, Kata Hot, 4480.
455.
I don't have any long home runs in this one yet. Do you think Sixers are making finals? Not if Ben Simmons doesn't want to play. .496. I'm trying to beat my record home run.
.450.
I think the PS5 is worth it.
470.
I think next gen is worth it. If you guys beat the Nets, I'd be so happy. I don't see how they can beat the Nets, honestly. They're not playing together right now. You're doing one online. I got 24 homers. I think the most I have was 26 in a round. I thought I was going to beat it this round, but not right now. Wow. So you get out. Oh, 473.
7 seconds left.
What?
Oh, boy, is that one gone.
Let's go.
Holy shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
A mile high and it didn't go out.
Yeah, just because you hit in the air high doesn't mean it's gone. You ever heard of a pop-up?
Yeah.
There we go. Jimmy Fox got in that one good. 464. I thought for sure I'd hit one over 500 in this round, but I didn't. That one's 476. You're playing with Stanton. I need to play with Stanton next. I usually hit bombs with Stanton, so. Fox isn't bad. Can I do the next one? Yeah, if you get there quick enough. 493. I don't have control over who joins, so. There's only 7 spots besides me. So there we go. 24 home runs in that first round.
Two more than the next leading candidate.
5. I hit 19. That's probably the most I've hit in the first round. Why do you have a Ranger jersey? Because I can. It's my money. I'll do what I want with it.
You need to use Jersey Frost already.
Yeah, I should. Wow, I made it to the second round.
Imagine using Bryce Harper and not even being able to make it to the second round.
Imagine beating... I have one... I'm using Juan Soto.
Yeah. Oh, somebody liked my Instagram post. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram yet, follow me. It's KataHot79. Links in my bio as well. But I need more followers on there. They're in my Twitter. Yo, I only have 80 followers on Twitter. How sad is that? .500 finally. Oh, it's foul. Connor just came from my soul. Yeah, I did. How do you use Bryce Harper and not make it to the second round? Bryce Harper's like an automatic finals bid. This Jimmy Fox, like, he's got a lot of power, but, like, it's not an easy swing to use, I don't think.
Come on, stay fair, stay fair. Yes. That one's gone, too.
I think, like, the easiest swings to use in this game are Mike Trout, Bryce Harper, Damn. Came up short in the second round. Damn. Dang. Jimmy Fox the bomb. Is that going to go off the scoreboard?
Off the foul pole.
Bro, in MLB 17, the show, you could hit balls 700 feet. Stanton's a pretty easy swing to use, yeah. 458. The ball's pulled down the line. Won't get out. It will get out of here. 475. I haven't used Ken Griffey's batting stance yet, but I don't know. I usually don't have that much success with Ken Griffey, honestly. It's a sweet swing. It's just I'm not good with it.
488.
Oh, wow. You got 488. Congratulations. I hit one 500. Okay. We're going to use Kauffman Stadium? We can use Kauffman Stadium.
Yes.
I'd love to go to Kauffman Stadium one time.
I want to go to Arrowhead one day. That'd be cool. See a football game.
Yeah.
Come on, stay fair. Damn it. No, I hate this. I hit friggin' line drives foul.
Wait, Ken Griffey's from Philly? Is he really?
Oh, yeah, Lee will be back. Maybe. If the Islanders go far in the playoffs, maybe he's back for the second round or third round.
Islanders go far in the playoffs. That's cute. Am I on Twitch right now? No, I'm not.
They went to the conference final last year.
Matt is so hot. I agree. He's got them big milky titties. Matt, how many followers for an OnlyFans?
10K.
10K? You guys heard it here first.
Job.
10K to get Matt and OnlyFans.
As deep to center field. That's not getting out. Damn you.
Imagine being dog water. Damn, I thought I pulled that ball and somehow it goes dead center. It gets out too. Have you ever been to Cooperstown, Matt?
Yeah.
I love Cooperstown.
.465, and that's it. I thought he was giving me one more swing. Oh, that was fun.
All right, same matchup again.
How the hell do you make the finals with Christian Yelich?
Christian Yelich has got a sweet swing.
Yeah.
Christian Yelich had like 50 home runs the other year. Apparently he's not swinging yet. Oh, I missed.
What the hell was that?
Can we do Oracle Park next game? I think we're doing Kauffman next.
Something's wrong with the freaking thing.
Really? I'm
gonna hit the button and end my life. What's my Twitch? I'm not on Twitch right now. Got the Stars. I think Nashville is taking the last spot.
Nashville? The Predators. Yeah, the Royals Park is Kauffman. Matt, should we do Kauffman next? The one with the fountains?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
I just gotta do something real quick.
You can go jack off.
I did that before.
Not letting you swing? Wow, imagine being so bad that you can't swing. Yo. Use Vladdy? I can use Vladdy. I might use Vladdy's dad, though. Why is there just this chair sitting on his couch? Does anybody else see that? There's like a chair sitting on Matt's couch. Matt, why is there a chair on your couch?
I don't know. My friend did that.
You have friends? That's hard to believe.
Yeah. I have a guitar, too, over here.
So when are you getting your first Philadelphia Phillies jersey? Did I start a new one yet? No, I'm still on the other one. I'm winning. I'm beating the dude by 12 home runs right now.
Oh man.
Matt is so hot. I agree. I heard it's 15 inches.
What's the name? Still called Ricky Henderson Field?
Fuck. We are not going to Progressive Field. Fuck that.
No, what's his name? In Oakland, Ricky Henderson. It's still called Ricky Henderson Field.
Is it really?
Yeah. Just for baseball, though. Football, it was called Ring Central Coliseum, I think. And thank God the Raiders got out of there.
Did you see what the Rams owner is trying to do now?
What is it now?
He was like the leader of that Super League movement for the soccer.
Yeah, I heard about that. I heard no one wants it.
So they were like threatening him. Fans were threatening him.
Yeah.
You have Harper. I am using Jimmy Fox right now. Tropicana Field. We can use that at some point.
You guys like been Park? No, not yet. I haven't even been to California yet.
I want to go to Dodger Stadium.
Me too.
I don't know. I don't have a real need to go to Petco.
The only time I'd go to Petco is if I'm in San Diego and there's nothing to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, oh, let's get Padres tickets.
They're probably cheap as hell.
Yeah.
Because they have no fans. We've done Citizens Bank a couple times.
Yeah, the Dodgers.
We're going, so everybody, we're doing Kauffman Stadium this time, so make sure you choose Kauffman Stadium.
I did.
And I will be choosing Vladdy. I remember watching the whoever choose Chase Field, get the fuck out.
Exactly. It's getting annoying at this point.
We're not doing Rogers Center. Maybe Wrigley, but fuck Rogers Center.
Yeah.
All right, one more needs to join. Oh my god, Preston's in this one. So my best round's 25 home runs. My longest is 516 feet.
My longest, let me see, 499.
We're doing, we could do Camden Yards, yeah. We're doing Kauffman right now. We need one more person to join. Go to online derby, online home run derby. Join. Somebody sent me a request or something. Yeah. You're Griffey Jr. Nice. I'm Vlad Sr. We're going to have anybody else join? Yeah, there we go. Somebody's Andrew McCutchen. How does Andrew McCutchen have only three less power than Vladimir Guerrero Jr.? Okay, or not Vlad Jr. Vlad's dad. Dad actually had more power.
And now? How does Luke Voit have 91 power?
Had me.
Yankees.
You don't like baseball? Then leave.
Yeah, exactly. I like the basketball people on Twitter. Let's say baseball and hockey aren't sports.
They just need to stop.
Exactly. If you think hockey's not a sport, you're a fucking idiot.
It's the same thing with soccer. Like, just stop. Because you don't like it doesn't mean it's not a sport.
Exactly. Like, I used to not like basketball until I met you guys.
I don't really watch basketball that much.
Neither do I. I have the alerts for the Sixers. I'm using a guy that was from the Astros before they cheated.
Exactly. Just because you don't like it doesn't mean it's not a sport. The only one that's not a sport is cheerleading. Cheerleading is not a sport.
Cheerleading's not a sport, yeah. There's some sports that are not really sports. They're just, like, activities, like tennis.
Matt's a Sixers fan.
Yeah. Tennis is an activity. I wouldn't really call it a sport.
No, tennis is definitely a sport. Have you seen, like, a competitive game of tennis? That is 100% sport. Oh, yeah, into the
penalties. What's next out of sport, though?
What?
Out of sport.
This is Lame Ass Live? Leave, then. Have fun. Yeah, tennis is definitely a sport.
I've always thought golf wasn't a sport, though.
How do you add people? Go into your friends. Like, click on your profile. It says friends, and then you can send a friend request. Bowling's not a sport. Yeah, you kind of agree with that. Bowling's a fun hobby to watch, though. I wouldn't call it a sport. It's borderline, though.
How come Jeff Bagwell's not hitting anything out? I picked a guy with 91 power.
The thing that I don't get gets called a sport is, like, esports. They're not sports. Like, you're playing video games. It's a competition. It's not a sport. Yeah. And I play video games, but I'm not going to say, like, just because I'm playing MLB The Show right now doesn't mean I'm playing a sport.
Yeah. I was listening to, I don't think you know this, there's a comedian named George Carlin. Funny guy.
Yeah, I've seen him.
He did a thing. Look it up. Look up George Carlin Sports when you have a chance.
What's my username? KataHot4480.
So anyway, he did a thing talking about sports. Like he said, like the only real sports he according to him were baseball, basketball, and football. It was funny. He said, "Running's not a sport. Running's something we can all do." I'm going to go run down and buy a loaf of bread. Fine, it's not a goddamn sport.
Bro, what? Clay is coming back? Damn. They might make the playoffs.
Anyway, he did a sailing. He said sailing's not a sport. He goes, riding really the bus. Know. Why the fuck should sailing be a sport?
Like, David called, I don't know if surfing's really a sport either.
In my opinion, the only sports are baseball, football, hockey, basketball, NASCAR, too. Golf, tennis, and what's his name? Soccer, too. Like sometimes when it's on, I'll watch the Premier League once in a while.
Yeah, I don't think NASCAR is a sport. I watch it sometimes, but I wouldn't say it's a sport.
That's a debate, if NASCAR's a sport or not.
I hit 24 in that round.
I hit 14. Where did I place? Surprisingly, I just missed out on the second round.
Surprisingly? I'm not surprised. Pickleball or table tennis? Not really.
Yeah, we were on Omegle one time, right? And we were asking people, like, what's your favorite sport? This fucking guy said, pickleball and tetherball. I'm like, I was about to say another question. Do you know what a vagina feels like?
You don't.
You're right about that.
I don't really need to hit many home runs in this round to make it to the next.
All right, I'm gonna go. I got some stuff to do.
Have fun.
Okay.